Well, there was a big rally this morning in Moscow. An estimated 20,000 people turned out to protest Vladimir Putin's re-election as president. Officially, Putin won 64% of last Sunday's vote, giving him a third six-year term. But the protesters say the election was riddled with fraud and chanted, "Time for change and Russia without Putin."